Welcome to 33 Cypress Hollow, Sun City, Hilton Head, brought to you by Sue Remble of the Joan Kelly Group at Keller Williams Realty. This three-bedroom, two-bath home is a longleaf model which rarely come on the market. It was built in 2002 and is set on a beautiful, oversized wooded lot. Step inside and you'll see that the home is beautifully staged, and in addition to three bedrooms and two baths, it features a formal living room, a formal dining room, a den, and a Carolina room. The great room is accentuated with lots of windows to allow in the natural light and provide picturesque views. There's also a cozy fireplace set within the built-in shelves on either side. The large Carolina room has added 3M film to filter the sun for your comfort. You'll find the chef's kitchen has abundant storage, pull-outs in the cabinets, a large pantry, plenty of space for all your meal preparations, plus a new cooktop and a newer refrigerator. The guest rooms you'll find located on the opposite side of the home from the owner's suite, affording both you and your guests some added privacy. The laundry room comes with built-in cabinets, and the garage is oversized and extended as well. And last but certainly not least, when you make your way into the owner's suite, you'll find it features a large bay window with a view of the lush backyard. And the owner's bath is well appointed with recessed lighting, a standalone shower, soaking tub, and a huge walk-in closet. This home also comes complete with a new HVAC system, a new Ring doorbell, a new storm door, and newly installed extensive recessed lighting and lighted ceiling fans, plus a new hot water tank. Thanks so much for stopping by 33 Cypress Hollow. If you'd like more information on this home, please call Sue Remble at 843-422-6303. Thanks so much!